Hello guys, don't try to do this at your home. I just make a mistake and make a video Yama. It was dope. So dope. So what I like about the Yama, I see like a Hello Kitty right there. And my back disappeared. I don't know what to go on. Something in the closet right there. In the closet it just going like closet is like right there. Something is going on with the closet. I don't know what's going on with the closet. So I think something like come out through the closet, but it's just difficult. So difficult. What are we going back to your yam? I remember the time when I set on an alarm on my tablet to wake up at 3 a.m. So, I did. Because it was so loud, I feel like I'm deaf. Wow. So, I'm gonna go to church. With my best friend, Shasana. But, it's like dope when I wake up at 3 a.m. So dope. Like, when I wake up at 3 a.m., I feel so scared. Maybe I just, like, vomit on the floor or something. But something was right there, like a Hello Kitty something. And you know that chocolate something? And you see, something run away? I know I see a man right there. He was little. And he said, catch me if you can. I'm like, the gingerbread man. Oh, yes, the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man was like right there. And he was staring at me and he just wanted to take up a knife. But I don't know what's wrong. So I just jump up and it's my mom to give me a peanut butter and bread because I like that so much. Don't tell my mom. But I actually tell my mom. But when I tell my mom that, see, something just scared me and it just disappeared. My bike was right there and I have this thing just go clear and it was 3 a.m. And now the clock was not telling the time anymore. It was like spinning fast, like, and it just broke. And now we need to buy a net. See that, mother trucker? Now, so I asked my mom to buy a net. It's right there. It's right there, down there. The one that she... I'm trying. It's down there. You see it? I don't know what's going on with this, but it's like this. So I'm gonna set on and next hour tablet wake up at 3 a.m. But guys, I don't wanna actually show you it because it's gonna be too fun. And I almost died when the gingerbread man was right there. So don't wake up at 3 a.m. like that guy who do 3 a.m. challenge. I want to do the same thing like him, but it was so difficult. It was too hard, and now I almost died. I don't know how that guy even survived who do 3 a.m. challenge. I don't know how he survived. I don't know nothing about that guy. So only just I watch his YouTube videos, but it's too creepy. But all of y'all watch his YouTube video. So I gotta go to church. I need to put on everything. So I'm looking for something right now. But don't wake up at 3 a.m. Guys, I promise, don't wake up at 3 a.m. Even my friend who is watching this, Kenneth Archeson, do not wake up at 3 a.m. Cheson or Kenneth, do not wake up at 3 a.m. We just are sometimes. But when I was sleeping, like, like the mirror right there, the mirror right there. And now when I look in it, I know my head was like this way and my head was straight, and I just turned around by itself. I don't know how that even happened. So guys, I don't know what just even happened right there. So I have my water bottle. I have everything that I got to stop the monster things. But I don't know if that's gonna work. I need to be a Ghostbuster. But if I need to be a Ghostbuster, I need to have so many things, and I need to have everything that I got. So, guys, every time when I'm sleeping, I see like something looking at me in the mirror, like a creepy big eye. So don't wake up at 3 a.m. And promise, guys, give me 5,000 likes on this. Give me 5,000 likes. So if you like my new hair, subscribe and hit that bell. So if you believe me, just hit that bell. But I don't know what just happened when it's nighttime, boy. I don't know what just happened. Or something just bad happened. Bad. I don't know what crazy happened, but something bad happened. I don't even know what happened to myself. Like, that almost being fire, right? Where you see my plates? That almost being fire. So we just clean, me and my mom just clean it off. My mom is in the kitchen. She's doing some work. And she's cleaning the dishes. So I need to go to church right now. And I need to, like, pray, because I don't want this to happen never again in my life. Never again. Not nothing else. I don't want to see no damn spirits in my house. So, no way.